In this video, I'm going to show you how to use the new Relight effect in Resolve 18.5. Okay, I'm going to make it really simple. I grabbed a still from Shot Deck. What you're going to do is, usually when you have your footage, you'll add, you know, gamma, gain, get your image looking nice. And then after that, what you're going to do is create two nodes, one and two. This is going to be your map, surface map. And this is going to be your lighting. So in the effects tab, you look for relight. You're going to pop it on where it says map. And then you're going to click output surface map. That's step one. Step two, where it says lighting, you're going to take the relight. You're going to chuck it on here. And now what you're going to do is so this guy is going into the map and he's going into the first input. You want to put that into the second input and then connect this first one here. Okay, you can see the light source there. The last step, you want to say use input 2, like surface map, right? Because it's using this guy. Now you have a few options with light sources. You have directional, you have point source, and you have spotlight. So let's look at directional. When I move this around, you can see the light is changing. So this map pretty much analyzed this image and you are working off this guy. So when you move around the light source, your image is also going to change. But now you can ask, okay, well, where the hell is my image? You can't see the image because this thing is ticked. Relighting map preview. So if you untick it, now you can start seeing changes. Now when you untick it and you run into this problem, you start doing this and you're like, well, why is my image not changing? It is really important to understand this relighting. It doesn't change the light in your footage. It changes the light direction of what you add in this node. So I haven't added any gain or gamma or anything. That's why when I move the direction of light, nothing changes. But if I add gain here, now my gain, the added gain, that's the direction you are changing. It's really important to understand that. So I'm going to go back to relighting map preview. So you see the new light that I added, that's what you are changing, not the lighting in the original scene. So we can go, I'm going to turn this off again so you can see here. You should play around with these controls. Pretty much the best way I can show it to you is actually just putting on the preview again. This adjusts the light's brightness, the contrast of the light, the direction you can do here as well if you want. The surface map, you can switch. You can rescale it and you can reinterpret up and down. This pretty much just changes your light and the characteristics of your light. Okay, so this is directional. Now what happens? I'm going to go back to preview. What happens if I go spotlight? Okay, so spotlight has a different characteristic than directional, but it's exactly the same. It doesn't change the light in your scene. It only changes the light that you add in this node. So you can change the brightness, reach, contrast. There's tons of stuff that you can play around with, which I really encourage you to do. I'm just going to turn that off. And that is how the Relight tool works in the new DaVinci Resolve.